Spooky, you're coming out tonight at Universal Orlando.
Halloween Horror Nights begins this evening, and this year fans will see a lot of The Walking Dead.
West 2's Ricky Klaus has a preview.
Halloween Horror Nights 23 will offer everything from hundreds of walkers roaming the street, frightening people, to a scene in which a man turns into a werewolf.
Horde of walkers headed this way, and if you don't clear out of here, it's going to be a feeding frenzy.
To Cabin in the Woods, haunted house style.
This house is insane. It's insane. I mean, the diversity of characters that we have in this maze is unreal.
Zombies threaten to attack Leon and Jill in the Resident Evil maze, which draws from the popular game. Designers, technicians, and directors have worked all year to bring 8 mazes, scare zones, and 2 shows to life. Their goal is to terrify people in all new ways.
It's a base human emotion. I mean, it's like happiness and joy. Being terrified is fun.
The iconic 1981 horror film, An American Werewolf in London, is recreated in detail. It's a secret how producers turn a man into a wolf live.
It's a very scary and kind of thrilling and fun maze, and I'm pretty happy with it.
The horror starts tonight and continues until November 2nd. Ricky Klaus, West 2 News.